like my girls just like I like my honey. Sweet little selfish. I like my women like I like my money. Green little jealous. Cause I'm a beautiful wreck, a colorful.
Hello, everybody. Let me know if you can see and hear me. Okay. Anywho, we are going to do a... This time it's going to be kind of hard for me to keep my secrets from you because we have to start pretty much with this. So I'm going to go ahead and just take an old eyeliner that I have to use kind of as a pen to draw where I want this to be. So I know what I'm doing. Some spirit gun for the application of this, like that's what glues it on. And I have like a nice bottle, but I also have like this little one that came in a kit that I still have some left over from that I've used previously, so I'm gonna just use that. So it's just this little bit. Spirit gum is what it's called, and it's like sticky glue for your face, pretty much is what it is. So I'm gonna put it on a cheap brush because I don't like to worry about it ruining my good brushes. And I'm just going to kind of paint a line down where I drew my guidelines. I was off, king cars parked on ready on the lawns by suburban moms. I called a friend, let's meet at 10, go wherever we want, because no one cares. Let's try this bad boy and pray for the best. We're gone. This town don't got much to do, and you and I haven't got much to lose. So do you wanna rock in your room like we always do? Talk about how fast we grew and all the big dreams that we won't pursue. And get in your car and laugh till we both turn blue. Cause we are the helpless, selfish, one of a kind. Millennium kids that don't wanna die. Walking in the street with no light inside our eyes. We are the worthless, cursed with too much time. We get into trouble and lose our minds. Something that I've heard a million times in my life. Generation wide. Parents, I'm going to get out my garnet and do my brows, and hopefully the zipper won't distract it too much. But I'm trying to let that spirit gum dry before I do anything too heavily around it. But this one's going to be more of a horror and special effects. We're fast asleep, but as soon as we're home, we're sneaking out the window. Cause at this rate of earth decay, just move to the moon. This town don't got much to do, and you and I haven't got much to lose. So do you wanna leave everyone in this place for good? Cause we are the helpless. Okay, so I'm breaking out the liquid latex then, since we decided we're gonna do gross everywhere. We need to get out the liquid latex. I need to see if I've got a brush that I don't love. I'm willing to surrender to the liquid latex, because once I do this, I'm going to use this one. Once I do this, there's no guarantee my brush will ever be the same again. One of a kind, millennium kiss, I don't want to die. Walking in the street with no light inside our eyes. We are the worthless, cursed with too much time to get into trouble and lose. Okay, so this is liquid latex.
Shut your bubblegum dumb looking
core. Okay, so tissue, you can kind of just pack the tissue on to give you like a little bit more texture. Something that I've heard a million times in my life. Generation wide. Specifically for this zipper look, you could take it all the way down. So let me explain this. It's kind of late, so I don't know if I want to get into it that far, but you could take it all the way down, like in a bigger flap, and put more of that on there, and then it basically will create this like flap of skin that can be lifted up with a zipper, which is way gross and awesome at the same time. Girls, they want me to be gross. You would think girls that age would be like, no, be a rainbow, be pretty, be a princess. Not my girls. Not my girls. Alright, so I might have done that too thick. We'll see. It's not really, I'm telling you, I don't really, in my book, think you can totally mess up liquid latex and fake skin, because like I said, it is not an exact science. You want, every time it's going to look different, and that's because you do it differently, and that's also because zombies and dead skin is going to look different every time. It's not going to look the same. No two zombies are alike. I don't know that this is quite zombie because it's a zipper face, but the same idea. You've got like dead decaying skin. Okay, so now I'm just building that on. I mean, I always think of this as like almost like paper mache, right? It's very close to paper mache. Did you guys ever work with paper mache in school? Okay, I'm gonna use Make Sense Foundation in Fawn. I'm gonna do one pump of that. Oops, my fawn is almost gone. I'm gonna do as much as I can get of that. Pump of that. And then I'm going to mix that with our white concealer. Right here. I always show you guys the back first. Always my look.
Right. Hello, my baby. Hey. Hello, whoa. My yo.
Hello, my ragtime pal.
Hit him, hit him, hit him.
No big. No big.
Right. We are going to cross our fingers this time that we actually get a connection and that it stays. So, fingers crossed that we can do this.
Since we're bound to die, selfish, one of a kind. Millennium kids that all wanna die. Walking in the street with no light inside our eyes.
We are the worthless, cursed with too much time. We get into trouble and lose our minds. There's something that I've heard a million times in my life. Generation Y.
Some black. So for this case, we have a product called Shadow Sense, and it's basically like a cream to powder shadow. And the reason why I love it is because it's so super pigmented, and you just need a little bit of it, and it goes a long way. And same thing, is not going to smudge or budge once I get it where I want it. So you have about 3 minutes of workability with it, so you can smudge it around for 3 to 5 minutes, depending on how much product you're using.
I wanna be alone. Alone with you, does that make sense? I wanna steal your soul and hide you in my treasure chest. feels true.
By the way, I didn't mention what I'm using. This is called Cherry. It's one of our blush senses, and the reason why I like them is because they're also heavily pigmented. Also, they're smudge-proof, budge-proof. So I'm just using like the brightest color that we have in that, and I'm trying to make this skin look more agitated.
This feels right, so stay safe. Yeah, you feel right, so stay safe. Let me crawl inside your veins. I'll build a wall, give you a ball and chain. It's not like me to be so mean, you're all I wanted. Just let me hold you.
I am going to still apply lip scents to my lips, and I picked a color that's kind of bloody-ish. Because, same reason, I want to be able to eat and drink and party. Not that I'm really doing that, but that's what I would be doing if I was going out to a party and I'm trying to make all these looks duplicatable for you guys. So if you wanted to go out to a party, you could do this. So I'm shaking that up because there's like some natural botanicals in there. And you got to shake them up to get them dispersed. So you get a nice even color. But I'm basically going to apply that first. For the same reason I was saying, that, you know, I just want to be able to eat and drink and go on about my business. I always have to wipe my lips clean and dry first because it basically, this is forming like a molecular bond to your lips.
Like a hostage.
So I'm going to take that liquid latex just to show you guys, for those of you guys who didn't get to see me working with it before. I'm just going to put a glob of that. Ugh, it got caught on my hair. It sucks when it gets caught in your hair, because then your hair like gets ripped when you pull it out. Okay, so I'm going to do a pretty good sized glob, and I think I'll put a little bit of tissue on that.
Fingertips against my cheek. Gold leaf across your lips.
Okay, we're gonna work fast. We are gonna go with the Mayron Coagulated Blood Gel.
Kiss me until I can't speak. Gold chain beneath your shirt. The shirt that you let me wear.
Now we'll go back to the fake blood, but this time I'm going to break out a cheaper fake blood. It is still a thick blood. Thick bloods are a little bit better for, I think, for these looks, because the regular, like, vampire blood that you buy is, like, almost too pink. And get these all posted to YouTube, but the editing on that is just killing me, so it's just taking too much time. So if any of you guys are rockstar editors and want a job, you can let me know that too.
I count down to the clock, say awake, don't walk away, or would you wait for me? I go out to the bar, fuck hanging with the stars, don't even have a car, but you away from me.